like that.
Tonight is the last night camping in Sweden, at least for this year.
Yeah.
We just found another shelter again for tonight. I hope it's a pretty one.
At least the shelter looks relatively new, so I hope it's there.
I'm still missing those other pretty shelters, like the one with the fishing lake.
Yeah, that one. It was really cool because the way up to it was also through the forest and stuff. It was really nice.
Yeah. And the view was, oh man.
It was nice, but I also really liked the we had good weather there, but the one with the rain on the rock was also really cool. I really think I'll remember that one for a lifetime, when we had to set it up, the tent up with the bucket and stuff. It really felt like survival.
It was more the experience of that one.
That's true.
Yeah.
It was more the experience.
And the music in the night.
Oh yeah, there was really weird music there in the valley.
Really loud.
Really loud, like someone was playing an electric synthesizer or something, and it was hollowing through the whole valley.
Yeah, and the thought of the bike standing next to the roads, like out of our sight. But there are more pretty ones. I think the beach one and the one with the German bikers.
Yeah, those are really cool as well. The beach one was just a beautiful place to be.
But it smelled.
It smelled like shit. Which one was it?
The one with the Germans, the German.
Oh yeah, the
next to the tent.
Yeah, that was great as well.
Yeah, you look out on Norway, the border, the other side of the lake.
Yeah.
But the weather wasn't that good that night. It was, oh man, it was so cold.
It was so cold.
But yeah, hope that tonight is good. And I hope there's a good grill, because we are planning to go to Skanur, where there's like a fish shop, and we can buy some fresh fish at sea and grill some fish.
Yeah, that would be great.
And potatoes again, because they were really good in the fire.
Yeah.
Avontuur, lieverd.
Hm?
Avontuur.
Avontuur, ja. Met stokjes de motor repareren.
Gaat ook steeds verder.
Ja?
Wat gaan we doen?
Yeah, hello, Luke from the future here. I'm doing a voiceover in this video because Emma tried to do a vlog in the shelter when we were there, but she accidentally pressed the wrong button, so it didn't record. We did find the shelter, and it was there, and it's beautiful. As you can see, it's really new, in the middle of a field with a lot of cows walking around. We did find some really fresh fish in Skanør. We went there on the motorcycle and visited the fish boutique, got some fresh fish and potatoes, and it was really nice cooking over the fire. I did accidentally throw one of our mugs in the fire, so we need to get a new one this year. But in the video, it also shows we cook on aluminum foil, which we fold to make plates to cook on, because we didn't take plates to begin with to save weight. We didn't expect to like cooking over the fire as much, but we really found out we really like that. So for next year, we're surely going to buy some plates and also a new mug to replace the old one. As we were staying there in the evening, there was a creepy dude walking by. He just stared at us, and as we said hi to him, he didn't greet us back, and just kept staring and walking further over the hill. We didn't really have a good feeling, but we decided to stay here. And we slept in the shelter, as you can see, which was really, really nice. I woke up a few times during the night, and looking outside and just seeing the stars, it's amazing. You do have a few bugs flying around and walking on the bottom of the shelter, but if you don't mind that, it's a great experience. The next morning, the guy I mentioned walked back, so I suspect he slept somewhere over the hill. So if I knew that before, and I wouldn't probably have slept in the shelter, but I'm glad we did.